beautiful.
Pardon me, your majesty, but my brother here has a bit of a question for you.
Ah, 'tis true. I'm curious to know about this Smash Brothers and the Final Fighter. So, what's the big deal about it anyway?
You!
Oh, you really shouldn't have done that.
This is only the greatest moment in your... You know what? I'm going to explain it to you in a matter only you will understand. In song!
One final fighter left to go. From Kazuya to Mario. Our final destination has appeared. For the final to be feared. 64 Melee Bros, Smash 4 and Ultimate.
No matter the console, Super Smash Brothers will be there.
So let's all give one last hoorah to Smash!
To Smash!
To Smash! Many have been left behind, but the names will not be forgotten.
All the time will tell if they shall stand heads up high. But today,
raising our voices, coming as one, Smash Brothers Ultimate is finally done. Time to celebrate, the line shines brighter. Come together for the last Smash Brothers fighter!
Come together for the last Smash Brothers fighter!
Come together for the last Smash Brothers fighter!
Hey boss, it's time.
Oh, my! You can all go view the reaction in another room. Now, shoot! Are we recording?
Yeah, boss, we're good.
Wonderful. Greetings and salutations, everyone. It is I, King K Rool, for one final time. And as you saw, it is the last fighter today brought to us by Nintendo, and let's just say it's been one wild ride, hasn't it? Anyway, without further delay, let us watch the video. Okay, calm down. All right, here we go. Okay, I'm nervous, I'm excited, I don't know what to do. It's huge! Oh, it's me! I'm in the front! Thank you! Don't let me get hurt this time, okay? Okay. I see Inkling hasn't recovered yet. So, is it going to be Taboo, or who's it going to be? It's got to be someone big. Oh? Oh, she's back to normal. Okay, good. Zelda, are you okay? You don't look so... No! It's Taboo! It's got to be... Oh, look, it's me! Oh, I'm like... What the heck? Oh. Everyone's dead. Oh, no, Mario's awake. It's got to be Taboo. It has to be. Why else would everyone turn into trophies? I mean, it has to be. Oh, baby steps, Mario. Baby steps. Okay. Who's it going to be? This fighter that I do see. Who's it going to be? Come on, quit hyping us! I want to know! It has to be Taboo! That's why all the trophies are... Huh? Ooh... Wait a moment, no! Wait! How can they settle their differences like that? What? No! That's impossible! I don't believe this! No! This is impossible! How could he be in the game? Well, I mean, if Sephiroth's in the game, but even still, this doesn't make any sense! How could he be in the game? It makes sense, but at the same time, the internet has been broken! Everyone, let it be known! The internet has been broken again! Now that Sora is in the game! I have no words! This one is... No! I don't know what to say about this. What? Really? I don't know whether to be disappointed or satisfied. I mean, not anger. I mean, this is a good reveal. It's just very interesting choice. You had to get Disney to get everybody out of the trophy realm, including myself. But rest assured, I could probably save myself regardless. Oh.
Of course, he's finally here.
All right, let's see what he does. Okay, here we go. Finally, trailer time. Okay. Ooh, harm you do. Suck on that one. Ooh, nice spin. Ooh. Okay, I normally don't do this, but this one's going to be overpowered. I smell it. After what happened with Bayonetta, I mean, look at this. He can practically combo from off the stage and then come back, no problems at all. Pikachu, your time is now.
Ooh, fancy. Wait. If he's in, are there going to be Disney characters in the game? I mean, I played for TikTok the Crocodile once, and I thought I did a rather good job. The rematches are real. Rematch! Let's go! Oh. We lose! Okay. Is it still going on? Oh my goodness, this is a long trailer. I mean, to be fair, he's the last one, so I guess it makes some sort of sense. Well, I didn't think it would be possible, but he's in the game at... That was beautiful. It only took a few years, but he's finally in! Although, we all know who the best character is, and that's me. Anyway, reaction over!
Well, look at that. Another sword fight I got in the game.
You know, even if you don't like Kingdom Hearts, you've got to admit, the music is phenomenal.
Ho-ho! I own this reaction video now! Ho-ho!
If you need me, I'm going to join the Nick All-Star broadcast as Reptar. Okay, bye!
Wait, they're also going to be in your place! Ho-ho! We're business partners now! Ho-ho!
Not today! You are not referenced anywhere in the game, except on the Keyblade. It's been one wild ride, but I fare thee well, dear viewer. Fare thee well.